chose OBGYN because I really am drawn to the variety in the field. Some days you're able to do operations, deliver babies, and see patients in the office all in the same day, so I thought that was really exciting. I also enjoy OBGYN because of the ability to take care of women all throughout their lives. So starting from like teenage years, being able to deliver their babies, performing surgeries if they need them, and then all up through menopause. So that's very exciting. So my care philosophy is to make sure I'm involving patients in their care. So, you know, for example, I like to make sure I explain what I think is going on with them, make sure that they understand their condition, and make sure that I explain it in a way that's easy for them to understand. And then, you know, after we're, you know, through with that part of the visit, then I make sure that they're given plenty of opportunity to ask questions and we can have a conversation about what's going on and their goals for their treatment. One piece of advice I would give to patients is to make sure that you feel comfortable with your provider and make sure that you feel like you're being listened to. And that, you know, with that being said, also make sure that you're given an opportunity to ask multiple questions and make sure that you leave with them having all been answered.